is just telling God what's in your heart and asking Him to help you with it.
Dear Mr. God, I'm writing you today, because it seems like lately I've forgotten how to pray. I know I don't need this pen, but everybody likes to get a letter now and then. I'm sorry for not writing more, 'cause I need you, but it's hard to see why anyone as big as you needs anything from me. You know you're there, so how you been? I'm alright, but I can't lie, sometimes I feel like giving in. You're all I've got, dear Mr. God. Sometimes I wish you lived next door, so over coffee you could tell me what you started all this for. I guess you saw that sunrise yesterday. Thanks for the reminder that you've never gone away. It gives me hope, telling you what you already know. I need you, but it's hard to see why anyone as big as you needs anything from me. You know you're there, so how you been? I'm alright, but I can't lie, sometimes I feel like giving in. Dear Mr. God, tell me, do you ever cry when we forget to thank you for the good things in our lives? I know I can't always understand why you do the things you do, but I know in the end I'll make it through if I stand next to you. So here I am. Dear Mr. God, I'm writing you today, 'cause it seems like lately I've forgotten how to pray.
Dear God, I just want everybody to believe. Love, Tyler.